if I help you, it matters that you see. These sordid kind of things are coming hard to me. It's taken me some time to work out what to do. I weighed the whole thing up before I came to you. I had no thought at all about my own reward. I really didn't come here of my own accord. Just don't say I'm damned for all time. Came because I had to, I'm the one who saw. Jesus can't control it like he did before. And furthermore, I know that Jesus thinks so too. Jesus wouldn't mind that I was here with you. I have not thought at all about my own reward. I really didn't come here of my own accord. Just don't say I'm damned for a time. Annas, you're a friend, a worldly man, and wise. Caiaphas, my friend, I know you sympathize. Now why are we the prophets? Why are we the ones? We see the sad solution, know what must be done. I have no thought at all about my own reward. I really didn't come here of my own accord. Just don't say I'm damned for all time.
Cut the protesting, forget the excuses. We want information, get up off the floor.
We have the papers we need to arrest him. You know his movements, we know the law.
Your help in this matter won't go unrewarded.
We'll pay you in silver, cash on the nail. We just need to know where the soldiers can find him.
With no crowd round him,
then we can't fail.
I don't want your blood money.
Oh, that doesn't matter, our expenses are good.
I don't need your blood money.
But you might as well take it. We think that you should.
Think of the things you can do with that money. Choose any charity. Give to the poor. We've noted your motives. We've noted your feelings. This isn't blood money. It's a
fee.
A fee, nothing more.